you, my friend. You saved my shop. Though, I'm afraid my bad heart is stressed. Can you please heat some soothing herbs for me? Oh, much better. Thank you. Now, what can I do for you? What? How dare you accuse me of selling a cube with a destructive genie inside? Utter nonsense! Wait, you did say a cube, yes? I've heard a legend of such a thing. It's probably on my bookshelf. Thank you.
Long ago, a powerful alchemist named Shaitan created an artifact called the Cube of Sins. Shaitan made a pact with the ancient spirits, and they lent him their power. He believed his cube could remove the evil from humanity and seal it inside. But the spirits deceived Shaitan.
What? The Cube of Sins itself? If this is real, this is worse than I thought. Perhaps I can assist you after all. I can take you to the excavation site, but we'll need a camel to reach it. You'll also need this paper to leave the city. I'll meet you at the city gate. Fine. You may rent my camel, but please bring him back before the dawn.
Over here. I'll take you to the professor.
Who are you?
I'm growing impatient, and mortal. Bring the cube to the temple, or your friends shall pay.
Thank you.